The coronavirus is affecting the lives of everyone in our country and has taken a devastating toll on our Latino workforce. The April jobs report revealed the highest Latino unemployment rate on record at 18.9%, substantially higher than the national rate of 14.7%. Our community is on the front lines helping all Americans survive. From healthcare and agricultural jobs to grocery, retail, and gig work, Latinos and immigrants are overrepresented in jobs that are universally recognized as essential.
On March, that's when they started laying off my mom, they started laying off my dad, everybody. So later on in the days, it was pretty hard at first because we had bills right around the corner, we had rent right around the corner, so we were struggling. Me and my mom began working with agency to clean clinics overnight, so we're able to work at least 4 hours every day. So me and her, we go clean 2 clinics. You know, they do give us, provide the mask, gloves and everything to stay in safe just in case. But they told us just in case there was the COVID-19 in one of those clinics, they were gonna take us off just to make sure that we don't catch it and for the safety of my baby.
On March 16th, my dad was placed on furlough, which meant that there was no other income coming in except mine. That in itself is such a heavy load. That created just so much stress.
I have a auto repair shop. What I'm worrying for now is because if this situation is going same like now, maybe we lost the business. We don't know. We take care of our family with this business. Without this business, we cannot get money.
The Latino unemployment rate skyrocketed from 6% to 18.9% from March to April. Many more go unreported because mixed-status families aren't eligible for unemployment benefits. Latinos are stepping up for our country. We must step up for them. When you support the Esperanza Fund, you provide emergency assistance to families, ensure access to accurate information in English and Spanish, and boost advocacy efforts so that our most vulnerable are not left behind. To make your gift, visit our website by clicking the link above. Thank you for supporting the men and women working on the front lines to keep our country going.